A serverless database takes the features of a traditional database and combines them with the value and flexibility of serverless architecture. For developers, a serverless database abstracts away much of the complexity of a database into a simple API in the cloud, providing automated scaling, resilience, and transactional consistency with very little operational overhead and a billing model that lets you set spending limits and ensures you only pay for the resources you actually use. Going serverless takes a lot of the complexity out of database deployment and operations so that you can get right to work building cool stuff. Let's take a look at the key elements of a serverless database. Automated elastic scale. You shouldn't have to think about sharding or worry about whether your database can handle a sudden spike in reads and writes. A serverless database scales up and down automatically to meet demand. That includes scaling all the way down to zero when the database isn't being used and spinning up again instantly when a query comes in. A serverless database should also be able to scale geographically, moving data dynamically around the globe to minimize latency and give users all over the world a consistent, fast experience. Native resilience. You shouldn't have to worry about your services going offline. A serverless database needs to be able to survive node and zone outages, and it should be able to implement software updates and online schema changes without the need for any planned downtime. Simplicity and familiarity. Working with your database should be as easy and familiar as working with an API. A serverless database makes life easier for everyone with features like self-service starts, fully managed operations, REST APIs, and SQL, because who has the time to learn a new language just to deal with a new database? Consumption-based billing. You should never have to pay for storage and compute you're not actually using. Serverless databases only bill you for the resources you used, and they allow you to set spend limits so that you never overrun your budget. ACID transactions. You should never have to sacrifice consistency for scale. Serverless databases should provide ACID-compliant transactions without sacrificing speed, no matter what scale you're operating at. Speed. Creating a brand new cluster on a serverless database should take just a few seconds, and cold starting a dormant one should be nearly instant. With speed, automated elastic scale, bulletproof resilience, and unprecedented cost efficiency and ease of use, serverless databases are the future.